Omaha Police Headquarters in downtown Omaha. Just about a few hours ago, they all gathered about dozens of them outside to honor Omaha Police work that has been done over the year, handing out 6 Officer of the Year awards. The celebration took place at the annual Crime Stoppers luncheon. The mayor and the police chief were both there and both spoke before handing out those awards. Now let's take a look at the men who earned awards. These 4 men won the award for their work on the arrest of accused serial killer Dr. Anthony Garcia. They are Ryan Davis, Nicholas Herford, and Derek Moyes, and Scott Werner. And these 2 men won for their work on the arrest of suspected killer of 4 Nico Jenkins. That was Michael Dose and David Schneider.
It's humbling. There's a multitude of officers that worked on this case. Certainly is deserving as the ones that were honored today. And just appreciative to have a day where you're recognized by your fellow officers.
We also can't forget about the families of these officers and of all Omaha police officers. The chief also thanked them because he said that their support allows officers to weather the ups and downs of police work. With photographer Wayne Martino, Jackie Ochoa, WOWT 6 News.
And a big congratulations to Officers of the Year. And we can always help police. If you think you may know anything about any crime in Omaha, call 402-444-STOP. We have more information on WOWT.com. Just look for the WOWT 6 Crime.